very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
Don't provoke. The city, the bustle, the crowd. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. Garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so. Great.
She's great.
No. We certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Alone here.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Just the one, the first.
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your boy's night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
So, I gotta hit Carrie's digs. Look around. Critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I want to know.
Mm-hmm. First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
The hell's this freak tech? Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive at least. Something's gotta jump. Ate out. Always. Bet he sits here and thinks, the fuck I need all this shit for?
never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one.
What's this?
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
What's this?
Second conflict. Carrie'd always go straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
Okay. Even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie. Beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. All right. I'll give him that one. Well, now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run us many eddies?
Forget it. We couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave, Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly, I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. So you changed a bit. Nice rack. Sporting a new style?
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink.
All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You'd like her?
The fuck, Johnny?
Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Mm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Louise. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her.
Gave her my house in Tokyo. Cars. Kids.
Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope.
Promo strategy.
Suicide attempts, too? Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me. Got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together, you know, jam or something.
Bess Isis. Damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. A few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this?
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new output.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay! Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though. How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? I mean... Bess? Bess Isis?
No. This is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News. How can I help?
Wanna talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentons. all starting to come together. No media would ever go for the talking tents. Except Nancy.
Your style.
Minimalist.
Use that chrome just like that. Start moving.
Totem tens too? Fuck yeah.
Third floor. Press the button.
Come on. Up
my
go.
Fingers are numb.
Today, my guys, this one I like. Wait up.
Go on, you'll blend in, no problem.
Way. Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Rimbo who did Royce.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here.
You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's her. Look at this. A chance at a nick in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk.
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out for that one.
You the one in charge now?
No! A lot's changed since Royce went, but not that much.
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
She's here! But you talk to Brick first. His call what happens to you. I'll take you.
So Brick's in for Royce now.
Yeah, heard what happened at All Foods. Probably thinking Brick'll be grateful, huh?
What, that'd disappoint you?
No. Ed Brick's not in a position to demonstrate feelings of any kind.
Yeah, and by alternative, you mean we don't give a fuck what people say?
Okay, then let's say extreme music. What's that music?
You keep trying to slap a label on us.
No, I'm trying to understand you. Chaos, wall of noise, distortion.
Brick, got another guest.
Surprise. What can I do for you?
That's like nice. I'm interrupting.
Wrapping up, actually. Nice to use overstayed her welcome.
Yet I still haven't gotten answers to all my questions.
Make something up. You're a journalist. Should be second nature. Say it's an orgy of noise or whatever.
Should up your hustle on the Ebonique. Just there the other day. Your people didn't put up much of a fight.
In that case, you should go back. I'll see to it they take good care of you.
Jill, just some friendly advice.
Appreciate it.
Seems your people are holding a grudge.
Hold those better than they hold their eyes.
Show a little understanding. Try not to piss him off.
Kerry Uridine sent me with some biz for Bess.
Kerry? Did he suddenly remember I exist?
You can go.
Huh? Just like that?
I ask you. No, that's what I thought. Trying to run a business here.
Thanks, Brick. That was enlightening. Let's go.
Let's Delta.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
Seems all right.
Sure. Just too bad he doesn't know squat about music.
That's what you wanted to talk to him about?
Yeah. Tinnitus. The totentant sound. What I got out of Brick was scum. Slow in this dump. Car's outside.
So what? Giving up on your story? I won't learn anything about Maelstrom's music?
Got lots of footage. Need to look through it, see what I can patch together. Come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it. Brick was the safe option. Really should have talked to the asses from Tinnitus.
You got some sort of in with them?
Brick invited me to one of their gigs. Problem is the lineup. Changes every time. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh, it could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Conquer like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. You got this. Trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Huh. Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Eh, not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
Thank you. We're here. Hop out.
All right, so the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Can a heart explode out of love? The cult hit musical Corporate Wars is back in theaters near you.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Household geopolitical
smart like the one. Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know. Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the... some time for this. Come on.
received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Shit! Drop any weapons and come out! Surrender! You have no chance of escaping!
See those?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom.